How calmly does the olive branch observe the sky begin to blanch, without a cry, without a prayer, with no betrayal of despair. Sometime, while night obscures the tree, the zenith of its life will be gone past forever. And from thence, a second history will commence. A chronicle no longer gold, a bargaining with mist and mold. And finally, the broken sting, the plummeting to earth, and then...
We'll be right back. That's absurd. What's all this prophetic stuff? You know, intelligent human beings should realize that everything has their cycle.
Where that finds us, where they find you.